Hi guys, today we are going to make beetroot soup. So these are the things that we need to prepare.